Bulldogs floated cross. Oh, it doesn't quite meet Emmanuel Thomas. I think it might have been behind him. Couldn't really see from this angle. And Dean Lewington, in his eagerness to get it back, accidentally takes out both the corner flag and linesman.